Hi, Del Albright here, Blue Ribbon Coalition. I'm taking a break out here in the workshop in my little homemade studio to give you a little insight on the most often asked question I get. Everywhere I travel, I usually hear this question several times. What can I do, me, the average person, to keep trails open? Well, I've heard it so many times, I've boiled it down to a standard speech. It's called the jail speech. Join, advocate, include others, and letters. Write them. What that means, the number one thing you can do is to join. Join everything that makes sense to you and that you can afford to join. Start with your national groups, like the Blue Ribbon Coalition. Get in the game. Get your voice heard. Join your regional group, your sports-specific group, your state group. Join a local club. Get with some folks that are like birds of a feather. Join. Number two, advocate. Talk it up. Be that person in a crowd that talks about what they love to do, whether it's snowmobiling, dirt biking, dune bugging, ATVing, UTVing, four-wheeling. It doesn't matter. Advocate about it. Why do we love to do what we do? Convince them. The next thing is to include others. Maybe the ones you convinced. Take them on a trail ride. Take a neighbor that maybe has never gone on a motorized adventure. Take a local newspaper person. Give them a ride. Show them why we love what we do. Perhaps a politician if you're really spunky. And, you know, take out your district staff from the congressman. They'd probably love to go for a ride. So include them. And the last thing is letters. Number four, write them. If an organization or a group, a friends group, a Blue Ribbon Coalition, Cal for Wheel, United, whatever it is, ask you to write a letter, give you some bullet points and some things to say, by golly, you can really help if you'll just do that. Email's okay, handwritten is great, but write that letter when somebody asks because we need those voices. We need those piles of letters. Help us out. Keep our trails open, and let's keep our public lands out of jail. Join, advocate, include others, and letters. Write them. See you next time.